Go to work, Deuce.
We ready to roll?
Let's roll.
Tariq says we should be clear through Menjawar, but he said the Taliban are moving into the hills. Mission is to get to OP Clementine. The route is loaded to our GPSs. Looks like we got some squirrely terrain ahead, so eyes open. If something doesn't look right, I want to hear about it.
Roger.
Roger.
Questions, gentlemen? Okay, let's rock and roll. Vegas and I are splitting off south of the Wadi.
Roger. See you on the other side.
Have a good one.
Vegas are clear.
Roger. Moving.
Damn.
Let's find a way inside the compound. Follow me. two guards. Take your pick. I'll get the other guy. Clear. Double D, this place is crawling with Taliban. Maintain your noise discipline. Wilco Panther. We're moving through the building, going upstairs. Look for us up top. Deuce, clear that building on the left. I'm going right.
You don't need ammo.
Dusty, cover the door. Roger. Bingo. This looks useful.
Sure does. How's your Russian?
Adiche.
If these are enemy positions, we're gonna be real busy. Jimmy, Panther, things have changed. Looks like the enemy are in the mountains, and there's a lot more of them.
Roger, listen. Flag wants to send in the Rangers ahead of plan.
Not advisable. The reality has changed. Plus, Task Force Rebel is going in tonight.
That general's 9,000 miles away and he's calling an audible.
He doesn't want the Afghans. He wants our guys on the ground.
He needs to listen to the guys on the ground. It's find the bad guys, kill the bad guys. It doesn't work real well the other way around. Stall him.
Roger. I'll do what I can.
What do we got? More bad guys to kill. Trucks are full of them.
That's why we're here, ain't it?
Drew, let's move out. Grab that radio.
Roger.
We are clear. Dusty, Deuce, continue on your route. You have to go through Menjawar. Expect company.
Roger.
Vegas, we're taking the high road.
Come on, D. I know the way out. Inbound coming up.